to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our Modern India series, in which what we are doing, we are covering your book, that is A Brief History of Modern India, that is a book by the author Rajiv Ahir. So it is basically a 45-day master plan to cover your this book, because this book, you might be aware of the fact that this is the widely recommended book for modern Indian history. So it costs you just $299, but you will be surprised to know that how we will be doing the things, and how affordable it is for you. So let's see what are the details. So basically you will be daily given a target to read. So we will prepare a timetable for you, and that timetable will be shared with you people, and you will get you will in this way get daily targets which you will have to prepare. So in the evening we will be taking your test of 10 MCQs from that target. So in this way your entire book will be covered in 45 days. So in this way you will be getting total 450 MCQs based upon the book at the end of the 45th day, and these 450 MCQs will be shared with you in the form of compilation of all 450 book based MCQs. So a question might arise in your mind that why should you join it. So then the answer is that friends, you might be aware of the fact that modern Indian history is very important topic for your prelims as well as mains. So every year 20 to 25 questions are seen in prelims from your modern India, and then also in mains also 8 to 10 questions are seen from this topic. So obviously when it is a major topic of your syllabus, then you certainly can't ignore it. And also the problem of revising the book, that is this book, A Brief History of Modern India, will also be solved, because we will be covering your book through MCQ mode. So all important MCQs will be there, and in these tests, and all important topics will be covered in these MCQs, as well as explanations will be given. So this will particularly help you when your exam will be very near. So prior 3-4 days prior to exam, you need not read the entire book, and you can just refer to that compilation of 450 MCQs, and then you can feel confident. So and also it will ensure discipline in your studies, because most of the students today they prepare from home, so they are not in urban areas to take coaching, and they are preparing from home because technology has helped a lot to improve the things. So but the issue they face is lack of self-discipline. They start one thing and then stops it in the middle, and leave it in the middle, and then start something else. So this ensures that your syllabus becomes quite large. But obviously syllabus is quite large already, so you get confused. So this problem will also be solved, because you will be preparing your topic in a time framework. So this will ensure discipline in your studies, because target based approach certainly will help you in covering your syllabus in a time bound manner. So obviously when you will be disciplined, then it gives you much needed self confidence. And you might be aware of the fact that for clearing this exam, self confidence is very much needed. So obviously when you will prepare through a discipline mode, then you will be getting much needed self-confidence. And also friends, the thing is that fact is that your prelims is just 4 months away. So obviously now is the best time to start and cover your book. Sorry, there is a typing mistake. To cover all your topics. So certainly I don't think so you can wait for more time, because that will certainly be kind of that will not be advisable from our part. And if in case you are interested to join, then you can check this link. This link will be provided in the description box, so you can check the description box below this video and can check the links, and also the links of other series are also given in that description box, which you people can join. And then the fee structure is ₹299, so it is obviously quite affordable for you people, because we know institutions institutions that charge students in lakhs or thousands. So it is not that much of amount. If you're spending on your books, then certainly people will feel then that it is not a large amount. So also, if in case you are interested to join, then you can check this link. So this link is given in the description box. And lastly, if you have any queries, doubts, you can ask us at this contact number. You may contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So we will be promptly listening to your concerns. So also you can join our public Telegram channel, where we have more than, in fact now the subscriber base has reached 17,000. So it is not just 15,000 subscribers, we have more than 17,000 students that follow us on Telegram. So do ensure that you check the description box and join our Telegram channel, where we post various resources for the purpose of CSE preparation. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the idea, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.